My god. The gas man. Here we are. Well, hopping straight into it. We just got fucked over, but whatever. Alright, cool. That's a really neat trick. Okay. Wow, yeah, I really get it. Damn, where's that gonna go? Wow, I'm totally glad I fucking was able to see that. God damn it.
Okay, everyone. Keep
I'm still
it
pissed
down.
Off.
Cole
of course
Phillips
I am.
Joins the arson squad today. How'd you like porking that German whore, Phelps?
Hey, the
Phelps
war's over.
For a review board in
I'm not a Jew.
Until then, he works the arson desk. End of story. Phelps.
Yes, sir.
I don't care what you did or didn't do, Phelps. I hear you're a good case man. But if you fuck up on my detail, I'll have you out of here before your feet touch the ground.
Whoa, why are you so angry?
You
holy crap.
Yes, sir.
Cap, we don't want a fucking rat like Phelps. Can it, Tilden?
Yeah, fuck
Phelps,
off, Tilden.
I'm partnering you with Herschel Biggs.
I don't do partners. You know that, Cap.
You do now, Biggs. Social basket cases like you two should get along just fine.
Well, why are you insulting me so much? You said you didn't care, and now you're taking pock shots at me.
There are no ropes.
It shouldn't take long, then. Start with these two.
Wow, you're really warming up to me, all of you. Really making me feel... Really making me feel nice and special about this occasion.
Rosewood family by the name of Sawyer. Fire brigade will be on location.
Are they suspicious, Captain?
That's for you to find out, Detective. Get out of
That's
here.
Like the first time I ever asked that question. How come I never asked that before?
Get out!
Oh my god, fuck off. Do you realize I got fucked over really badly? Okay? All I had to do was sleep with someone, and then all of a sudden I get fucked over this much. Everyone's yelling at me. Like a fucking moral hypocrite. Huh? You know how that feels, huh? Huh? Jackass. You should know how it feels. Fucking cunt. See, huh? What do you all think, huh? What do you think?
You should be doing some work. You're still a cop. Kind of.
what are you trying to imply? So wait, are you implying that...
But only if I guarantee he walks.
So are you saying that you're not a cop either because you work in arson? Because you're implying that arson's shit? Nice one, genius.
Get lost, Phelps. You want sympathy? Go cry to Broomhilda.
Dude, you look like someone who's slept with like 10 people today. And has like 26 different variations of STDs. Some that probably no one even heard of.
Captain
Fuck off.
Bust me if he sees me stand around jawing.
Okay.
Another time, huh?
Hey, I recognize you. You're a cop. You're the cop that's in my case, in the freaking crime scene sometimes. How's it going? Okay, you're gonna be an asshole to me, whatever. How about you? What about you, bitch?
You're in enough trouble, Phelps. Don't stand around here all day. You have your case.
I'm in no trouble. I didn't do anything. The only trouble here is that you fucking put me... Oh, God. I'm stuck. What? There we go. The only trouble here is... Is that you put me in the wrong place, Captain. And you're gonna regret it. I assure you. You're gonna regret it. Man, I thought this was an RPG.
Oh, Susie, you are so bad.
My name is... Okay. Let's not talk to crazy people anymore.
I mean, you know you've made it if you got that down.
Okay.
That's that creep. Walked out on his...
Actually, she walked out on me. Okay, good for you, idiot. Oh, wait, hold on. Let's look at your face for a second. Who are you? Never mind, you kind of looked like my partner for a second there. Roy, I mean. Who's not my partner anymore, I guess. Whatever, he can go fuck himself. Hey, how's it going, buddy? I recognize you. Hey, want to talk?
Sorry, I just got a tip off. I got to roll out.
Alright, cool, thanks. Yeah, you move out of my way, bitch. What? What'd you say? Huh?
Hold that thought, Dad. Good. Now take it somewhere.
Oh, go kill yourself. As I was saying, if only this was an RPG. Hold on. Anyway, sorry about that. As I was saying, if only this were an RPG, well... oh, we'd have some fun.
That movie producer. It's about time some of those movie people went to jail. They think they're untouchable.
Like you, princess? I don't care. You didn't even want to listen to me. But yeah, if this was an RPG, oh man. Oh man, there would be some fun later on. They'd all be feeling the sore wounds of this particular incident. That's for sure. Everyone in that room? I'm not even going to say it. Dead. They're going to be dead. They're gonna die slowly and horribly. I'm going to torture them all first. Make sure they feel it.
Arson? We going to do the small talk thing now? Talk baseball?
Yeah.
Exchange addresses?
Why not?
I don't think so.
Aw.
Feeling
down, come on.
Need a buddy? I'll look somewhere else.
Okay. I'll look over here.
So this is how it's going to be, partner?
I already told you, I don't do partners. I seen you on your first day, hero, walking into the station, your chest puffed out like a little kid at his confirmation.
Uh-huh.
You wouldn't have given me the time of day. And now you need somebody, and that's somebody.
Well, if you just talked to me, I'm sure I would have.
That's not gonna happen.
That's quite a speech. I heard you were the strong silent type.
You cracking wise, Phelps?
No, Biggs. I'm breaking the ice.
Just
wow, that did not sink very well. Alright, and we're back. Sorry about that one. Anyway, we're just gonna continue where we left off. Let's see what shitstorm we have here. Stefan's house, fire. 9:09 AM Pacific Standard Time. Ooh. Aw, boo hoo. So bad.
There isn't much left.
So bad, so sad.
There never is if the job's done properly.
I'm such an idiot.
Think it was deliberate?
Nah, that's real pain in her face. They would have moved out the things they care about if this was insurance. There's no mileage in this. Hello, Mike.
Hey, Hirsch.
Cool.
Cap this one.
Yeah.
Oh, great. It's
Mike
one of these
Brannigan,
Boston.
Phelps.
Oh, okay. Yeah, right. Whatever. I see how it is.
There's none on his hand.
Yeah, there isn't.
No
idiot.
Offense, Phelps. None taken.
All the offense taken. You're on my shit list now.
The fire started late last night. Stefan's family at Catalina Island won some kind of competition.
Cool.
It's like the only thing they ever won in their lives. They come home with us.
I'd say they were pretty lucky, really.
They don't have any insurance. Everything they own, including the house, is now that pile of rubble.
Where are they sleeping?
In the car. It's lucky the whole block didn't burn down. Word is they're bulldozing this whole neighborhood to build new homes for GIs.
What are GIs?
That's the man in the house. In the ruins.
What?
Terry Lady is his wife.
We'll take a look around.
In the ruins? Oh. My god, shut up. Can you just stop focusing on drama like that and actually focus on, like, real incidents here? Like,
Mr. Stephens?
The villains just got murdered.
Phelps and Herschel Biggs, LAPD. I know it's a difficult time.
Well, not no one got murdered, actually, sorry, but someone's house is burned down. People could have died.
You were out of town.
We won a prize. We had a wonderful time. Came home to this.
Do you still have the tickets?
Sure.
Can people just say yes instead of sure?
It's a formality, but we'll need to speak to the issuing agent.
Gulliver's Travel, okay. I still don't want to know what GIs are. Wait, hold on. Well, no, we should be investigating first.
I'd appreciate it if we could get this over with.
I'd appreciate it if you shut up and let me do my job. That's right. Alright, partner. I'm gonna follow you. Oh, God. I have another jackass partner. I don't remember if I said that. I know I said that before, but... let's see. There was a slight recording cut off. I think that was later, though. I think that was earlier, though. I mean, never mind. Anyway. Let's see. Upstairs. Oh, here we go. Look, we found something. Wow, this thing get burned down.
This doesn't pertain to the case.
How do you know, Cole? It was part of the objects ruined here. And it's rather unscathed, honestly.
Probably not.
What, the principles of color and color mix or whatever the fuck that is? Alright, cool. Pot. Let me see something. Okay, cool. Herschel.
What do you think?
No, I don't want to care what you think. You're an idiot.
Incidental. You can get from him.
Why don't we investigate? I thought that was the idea. Hold on. Is there really nothing? Why are you in... Oh my god. Oh, hey. Ooh, hello.
Recently serviced. Could be something to go on.
Franklin Manning. Matthew Ryan. Whoa, that's a lot of Matthew Ryans. For that one Hinsahe box. That's interesting. Alright, let's go talk to you. Don. You look like a Don, too.
Can you tell me any more about the prize that you won, Mr. Steffens?
Weekend at Catalina Island. My wife got this flyer in the mail from the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
You seem fairly honest about that.
Did you enter any kind of competition?
My wife filled in a flyer. The lady just rung up and told us we won.
Why was I so unimpressed by that?
Am I ever won anything?
Oh, wow. Oh, you make me feel so sad.
The Redevelopment Fund. Did they offer to buy you out?
They're building new houses. They showed their money, and most of the neighborhood just packed up and walked away. But I never bargained with them.
Oh. So they probably pulled this whole competition thing, huh? To get you to sweeten up, maybe. Let's see. Wait, hold on, what?
The Redevelopment Fund. Did they offer to buy you out?
They're building new houses. They showed their money and most of the neighborhood just packed up and walked away.
God damn.
But I never bargained with them.
Should I be doubting that? I don't think I should be lying. I don't think I should tell them, like, you're a liar. You totally bargained with them. Is that really a doubt? Okay, I don't know the truth. Oh.
GI houses?
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, then. Never mind then. God damn it.
Alright.
Wow, what a fail. Second question in.
What's with him?
You've seen the papers. I guess he's thinking about his own family. I'd say he's searching for some kind of atonement right now.
Hmm. Really?
Like, I know you're trying to help. But I need to look after my own now.
Alright. Whatever. Whatever. Fuck off, bitch. Looks like we're going back to shitty cars. Well, actually, they're all shitty. Who am I kidding? Gullah or Shalvis? You know, we're gonna go to the other house fire first. Fuck that shit.
Have there been any other house fires?
This is arson. We get an average of two a night. Does that what? Answer your question?
Heard of the Suburban
I guess so.
Fund?
They've seen their billboards.
Is it run by the government or by the city?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Isn't that kind of the same?
There's at least a half a dozen of these agencies throwing up homes for GIs. Did the same thing after the first war. What's your interest in these guys?
Hold on, hold that thought. I'm just gonna go make a phone call.
Phelps, 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
Goddamn, Bruins. I need information on the Suburban Redevelopment Fund.
Yes, Detective. Just checking. The fund is a semi-government agency established to speed up the building of GI homes. It has private investors as well as a government endowment.
Huh. Do you have an address for them?
There is one listed here, corner of Beverly and Mariposa.
Thanks.
Sorry about that, eating. Ugh. Want to take the opportunity to eat. Finally, so here we go. Oh god. Another house fire. Alright. Hopefully it'll be just as quick as the other one. God damn, that was kinda fast. No wonder they put two.
KGPL to any central unit. Ambulance shooting. Any central unit. Identify.
Ambulance shooting. Oh yeah, we never did the other street crime. Oops. Totally forgot. It was probably done once we went to the scene. Whatever. I don't know how to fast travel there, though. I don't want to drive all the way there, because we have two different waypoints. Hold on. Is it possible to unmark that? Oh, okay. That works. Sure, why not? Let's just fuck the house fire. Let's go do a street crime. I don't know where. Actually, no. We'll do it next time. I don't want to. I just want to get this over with right now, honestly. So yeah. Oh wow! From the beginning of the game, remember this? I had to see this little construction part for a bit. That's kind of cool. Looks like we're actually seeing it now. Nice. Oh, look at that. Typical pickety American, modern American freaking households right here. Modern American civilization. But I mean modern from 1947, which is pretty shit. Ugh. What? Who said that? Alright. What do we have? Shit, what do we have here? Oh hey, look. House fire. I just killed the cop. How did he move all the way there? What? I think I just killed a cop. It just cut away from me killing a cop, basically.
Hi, Albert. We've got this
We didn't
case.
Park there, that's bullshit.
Hey, Biggs. We? You have a pardon? What gives?
This is Cole Phelps. You may have read about him.
Oh, now I get it. Hello, Phelps. Welcome to the netherworld of arson. Family of four found dead in their beds. Peter.
I say nothing.
Another one.
Man, I'm not being friendly.
Instaheat Model 70. Before you get excited, we get a couple of water heaters a month go bad.
Wow, it doesn't sound
Take
very
a
good.
Look around the yard and see what you can find.
I mean, in one city. Whatever. I mean, if they're all from the same brand, that's even worse, but...
Val! You gonna stick it out, Cole?
I'm gonna try, Mal. What have you got?
Family by the name of Sawyer. Mother, father, and two kids. All in bed from the looks of it. Well, I'd say Carmen...
Oh, wow, shit, people actually died in this one.
The burns are superficial.
Time of death?
I'd say about midnight. Anything more exact will take some time to determine. Lynch tells me this has something to do with a faulty water heater.
Could be. There's been a spate of problems with a particular brand.
Ooh. Yeah, Instaheat.
You care to elucidate, Detective?
Wow, that was fast.
This is a murder and not an accident. Sharing information has helped us solve quite a few cases together.
I need something concrete now before the department gets wind of it.
Yeah, I don't really trust Las Vegas anymore.
I feel sorry for your wife.
Oh, shit.
It's Phelps, not for you.
Whoa, relax.
But you're a good
Calm
case
down.
Man. One of the best I've ever met. I'll help in any way I can.
Thanks, Mal. I'd say that's firm but fair.
I guess I would too. I guess.
How about the insurance companies write these incidents up as acts of God?
Man, it looks like I already have a plan in mind. That was fast. Well, actually, no, that wasn't fast because apparently I got into arson for a reason. Or if I got demoted there by them, then I must have had an idea in mind of going to arson. I wonder what that is. Whoa, I'm getting pissed off. Alright, cool, clock, no one cares about that. Ooh. This looks like nothing. Kinda runs in Blair Witch, actually. Alright. Let's see. Oh, a doghouse. Oh, hold. Oh, the doggy didn't die, right? Hope the doggy didn't die. Oh, wow, football. Cool. Let's bust open this stupid shed. Alright, nope. Let me guess. It's the insta-heat water heater thing somewhere over here. Right? Hidden, wherever the fuck it is. Kidding me? Where is it? Mal, tell me something.
Follow up in your theory and get back to me. I'll help. Now I need to help these people.
How are you helping them? They're dead. I think it's a little bit too late for them. Genius. Whatever. I never exactly propped anyone up for being smart like me. So. Oh. Hello. Ooh.
Hey, Big.
Nice.
Is this significant?
Regulator valve. Good find.
Detectives? This is the next door neighbor. Detective Phelps, can you help?
They were supposed to be going away. They won a trip somewhere. But little
okay.
Henry got sick, so they had to cancel.
Sounds familiar.
What are the chances?
Do you know who ran the competition?
Gulliver's Travel, up on Santa Monica Boulevard.
Thanks.
Ooh.
Been a big help.
The big pattern going here.
Phelps, the guy across the street. I've seen him before. He likes fire.
Whoa, okay, relax. Why don't you catch him with me? Well, why am I going by myself? Oh my god. It's really gonna be one of those situations again. It never stops with that.
Stop! LAPD!
Oh, you get your ass back here. You top hat wearing fuck. It's not a top hat, but whatever. I don't know what you call them. Oh my god, come on!
We need to ask some questions.
Yeah. Oh my god, come on, just grab his foot. What are you doing? You're literally climbing up the thing almost at the same time as him. Wow.
You lousy piece of shit.
Oh, big words, huh? Knock my hat off. I don't take that kindly. Oh shit.
How dare you?
Am I blocking? Why am I not blocking? I mean dodging. Hold on. Nice job, idiot. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck off. Wow, this guy's actually kind of annoying. He likes fires and apparently he also likes being a little bitch. Stop spamming punches, you fucking cunt. God, you fucking spraying whore. Oh my god. I freaking hate you guys in multiplayer.
Herbert Chapman.
So you like fires?
Some.
Watching them or setting them?
I don't want any trouble.
Both.
Turn out your pockets.
Ooh.
You're a naughty boy, aren't you, Herbert?
I keep myself to myself.
Cigarette in a matchbox gives you a 5 or 6 minute delay. You want more time, you use a mosquito coil. Don't you, Herbert?
You like this?
Well,
fire,
he probably would
Herbert.
Know.
Hell no. I heard it over the fire radio. It sounded sweet.
When you finish
Whoa,
following your
relax.
Leads, come and see me at the fire station. I have a theory about this.
Will do, Lynch. Take this guy in. We might want him for questioning later. You got it, Detective.
Why have you got such
cool.
a hard-on for this case? If it is murder, it's almost impossible to prove. Fire doesn't leave much evidence. There's no percentage in this.
I think it's more than one case.
They're house fires, Cole. Accidents, heater fires, gas explosions.
There's got to be a reason.
The reason is you want to be a star again. Forget it. Give it up. You'll feel better.
There's something to this. I know it.
What are you talking about? Arson is insurance. It's always been insurance.
We still investigate the cases, Biggs. The people in this house are dead.
Go soak your head, Phelps. This hero business is a full-time obsession with you.
I'm gonna make this case. I'm gonna rub the department's nose in it. Help me or stay out of my way. You got it?
Oh man. I'm fucking feisty now. Well, why is it telling me Olympians are sworn to protect? I didn't do anything. Oh, it's because I ran over the cop before and killed him. Alright, yeah. Sorry about that.